to the wide majority of NRA households who supported this legislation. You need to let your leadership and lobbyists in Washington know they didn't represent your views on this one.